Hi friends, thanks for choosing our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon for notification.
You expect too much from me.
No one has been able to make a mark when it comes to a battle of the brawn like the Hulk has done in the movies as well as the comic books. Trading feats is basically what he does for a living. The Hulk knows two things, breathing and fighting, the latter more than the former. There is no one in the known universe within the confines of the Marvel comic books that can equal the power of the Hulk in raw brute strength. Meet Maestro. Maestro could be called the end result if the Hulk decides to use steroids to increase his already unlimited strength. Maestro, an evil version of the Hulk, is literally the most powerful being in the Marvel Universe. So, could he defeat Thanos? The Mad Titan has been shown to have ousted the Hulk from his seat of strength when the former beat the latter to an inch of his life in Infinity War. Will Maestro be able to do what the Hulk couldn't? Presenting Maestro vs. Thanos. Here's why the Mad Titan is no match for the Green Monster. Maestro vs. Thanos. The fight might seem heavily tilting in favor of the Maestro. How could you think anyone has a chance against a guy who is officially confirmed to be stronger than the Incredible Hulk? But trust us, if there is anyone who has a chance to defeat the Maestro, it has to be the Mad Titan. Thanos is a feared individual within his own race, the Eternals. The Eternals are nothing short of gods with extreme levels of superhuman physical attributes and the gift of immortality. So, if a Thanos vs. Maestro fight does happen, it will be a treat to watch. So, who will it be if a fight breaks out between these two world breakers? Who should we put our money on?
The only matter I do not take seriously, boy, is you.
It's the Maestro. Maestro will win this fight without a doubt. Earth 9200 is a nuclear wasteland that has been emanating radiation since 100 years, maybe even more. The Hulk thrives on radiation. The more it absorbs, the powerful he becomes. But herein lies the real twist. Maestro is insane. Like literally, his insanity is probably the reason why he is stronger than the Hulk. Remember that the Hulk becomes stronger the angrier he gets, since crazy people are always angry, and Maestro sits at the very top of that mountain. There is no one stronger than the Maestro in the Marvel universe of that reality. Thanos will put up a good fight, but the moment Maestro gets serious, this fight will be over before you can say Infinity Gauntlet.